Hey, this is Taylor with the Strikethrough shortcut for Microsoft Excel. And there's two different ways to shortcut this in Excel. Now, first off, different than Word and PowerPoint, there is no Strikethrough command. You can click up here with your mouse or use your ribbon guide shortcuts like I show in my other videos. So the two keyboard shortcuts, the very first one is just Control 5. Control 5 will either apply a Strikethrough, all right, or if you select items within a list that already have a Strikethrough and hit Control 5 a second time, you'll remove them. So this is one option, a longer route, but it gives you more options is Control 1. So in Excel, hitting Control 1, I'll select some cells, will give you the Format Cells dialog box. Now, depending on where this dialog box opens, you'll need to use your shortcut keys to jump to these different tabs, which I'll demo. So Control 1, it's gonna open up. The Font tab, you just hit F on your keyboard, which will open up to a bunch of different font options and the three different text effects you have here in Excel. So this is one reason why you might want to come this route. Now the key here is that notice these underlined letters, the underscore K, the underscore E, or the underscore B. These are Alt shortcuts. So if I hold the Alt key and hit K, I will select the Strikethrough effect, hit Enter. Now notice if I hit Control 1 again, this Format Cells dialog box is always gonna open back to the last tab that you're on. So notice if I come to the Number tab and I close this out, and now I hit Control 1, it's gonna start on the Number tab, which means I have to hit F for Font, Alt-K for Strikethrough, or Alt-E for Superscript, or whatever else you're going for. So I'm just hit Alt-K, I'll hit Enter, and there you're gonna see the Strikethrough. I will remove it, Control 1, or I'm just gonna hit Control 5 to remove the Strikethrough. Now, if you want to learn the other Strikethrough shortcuts for the other Microsoft Office programs, I will put a link to this blog post I wrote, which details all the different versions or ways to do it. So those are the two ways to use the Strikethrough in Microsoft Excel, the Control 5 shortcut or the Control 1 Format Cells dialog box shortcut. If you found this video helpful, let me know here on YouTube with a quick thumbs up. That's the only way I know what kind of content you guys want to check out and learn more about. And if you're looking for PowerPoint resources to help get you at happy hour, which is what our speed training is all about, which includes PDF cheat sheets, mini series, and resources, just look for the links directly beneath this video. This is Taylor from Nuts & Bolts Speed Training, and I'll see you at happy hour.